Hey, I'm Casey.
Hey, I'm Dan. It's nice to meet you. Hey, great work today. If we had more people like you, work would be so much more enjoyable.
Oh yeah, it's nothing.
You know, it's on my list of my long list of movies that I need to watch.
You know, you haven't heard the Pixies, you haven't seen Fight Club.
Yeah.
I think I've lost all respect for you.
Hey.
Yeah?
Do you want to hang out after work?
Yeah, well, my boyfriend's busy, so why not?
Class. That's really.
No, no, I don't really take a lot of classic stuff.
That's why Dan's doing it.
I might have to check them out.
Well, the thing is, it's so useful.
It's brilliant. I've never seen it done that way before.
And this is gonna sound really weird, but I've never had a friend quite like you before.
Thanks.
So nice.
Hey, Casey, it's Dan. You want to hang out tomorrow? There's something I want to tell you. Great, see you there.
Hey.
Hey. Not too much. There's something I really like to tell you. Having you at the flower shop has been amazing. I mean, we've become really good friends, and I love hanging out with you. Yeah, and you're special to me, and I think there should be more here. I mean, look, I know that you have a boyfriend and all, and he makes you happy, but I think I can make you happier. You should at least give it a shot. If it doesn't work out, that's fine. I love you.
I'm happy with my boyfriend. I need my boyfriend. He's my life to me, and you're just telling me to get rid of my life because you feel like you deserve it.
I need him.
I love
that's
him, and you don't respect that.
Seriously,
hey. How are you? You look great. Sorry I'm late.
Who's this guy?
Oh, he's nobody. Let's go.
All right.